Hi, good morning. My name is Brinn. Thank you so much for joining me on this 40-minute elliptical workout. Go ahead and grab your towel. Make sure you have water. Tennis shoes are tied up and ready to go. We're going to start with a nice warm-up, just getting the feel for the machine, finding our breath. Today we're doing a 40-minute interval. So that is going to start with 10 minutes. We're just going to use the incline, play with it a little bit, go up and down. We're going to do the next 10 using solely the resistance and getting the feel for that. And the last 20 minutes of class, we're going to put both together and do some heavy intervals, resistance and incline. So go ahead right now. I have my incline at 0, my resistance is at 1. We're just breathing, feeling it out, getting used to the machine. Make sure you're really using both arms. Feel that push and pull, both directions. You always want to make sure you keep your feet as flat as possible. Feel it out. Your body has a slight shift side to side. Stand up nice and tall. Keep your hips tucked under. You don't want to have an arch in your back. You don't want to be leaning forward. Have good form. Elongate the spine all the way through your neck. Make sure you're using those arms. Go ahead and bring that incline up from a 0 to a 2. Nice job. Woo. We felt that. We noticed it a little bit. Go ahead and just hold it out right there. First 10 minutes of class, we are only using that incline. We're going to do some intervals with it, going up and down. Right now you're at 2. Give me a push right now. Increase that speed. Pushing with that incline on 2. Nice job. Keep your breath steady. Hold it out. Hold that pace. Last few seconds. 4, 3, 2. And recover. Slow it back down. That incline is still right there at 2. Recover, find your normal pace. Make sure you're really using those arms, pushing and pulling. Ooh. All right, we're gonna go ahead and bring that incline up to a 3. Nice job, bring it up. Feeling it a little bit more. Hold it steady right here. Nice job. Standing up nice and straight and tall. All right, we're gonna go up to 5 for a brief few seconds. Go ahead, move that incline up to 5 right here. We're gonna bring it right back down after this. You gotta push with that incline on 5. Make sure you're up there right here. Increase that speed. Pick up your pace a tiny bit. Push through with that incline on 5. Ooh, stay steady, come on. Pushing through it. Hold it out. Make sure you hold your breath steady. Keep it going. Increase that speed a little bit more. Woo. Hold it. Nice job. And go ahead and bring that incline back down to 3. Bring it down. Just to 3. Slow it down. Find your recovery pace. Holding it steady right here with an incline of 3. Still getting warmed up, just getting started. First 10 minutes of class using only that incline. Getting a feel for it. It should be at 3 right now. Hold your pace steady. Alright, we're gonna drop that incline down to a 1 in a few short seconds. And you're gonna speed it up. Take a breath right here. Go ahead and start moving that incline down to 1 so it's ready for our push. Ooh, nice job. Breathe through it. Right here, pick up that pace. We've got a low incline. Come on, you got it. Increase your speed a tiny bit more. Really push and pull through it. Keep it going, keep it going. Hold it out for 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring that incline up to a 4. Slow it down and find that nice recovery pace. Ooh, nice job. And find that push and pull with your arms. Just recover here. Take a breath. you're halfway through this first 10 minutes where we're just feeling out the incline, getting used to it. Here we go, let's bring that incline up to a 6. Bringing it up. All right, feel that incline right here. Just climb. Keep a nice quick walk pace. Power through it. I know that feels a little bit steeper. We're noticing it. But just hold your pace. Hold your pace right there. Stand up nice and tall, chest up, shoulders low. Hold it right there. You got it. All right, we're gonna stay right here at 6. We've got another push here. In 4, 3, 2, 20 seconds. Here we go. Increase that speed. Increase it. Come on. Try to get ahead of the music. Get a little bit faster. Picking up that speed. Come on. Run it out. Feeling that incline. We're loving it. Hold on. 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. Right away, bring that incline up to a 7. From a 6 to a 7, right there. Find your pace, recover. Ooh, don't go too slow, just find that nice consistent pace you can hold. Body is shifting slightly side to side, keep those feet flat. Stay right here. Ooh, we're climbing, we got 3 minutes left on this incline. Your incline should be at a 7 right now. You've got a nice steady pace you're holding. All right, here we go. We're going to climb it to an 8 on that incline. Bring it from a 7 to an 8. Never heard it from above. And hold on to it right there. Slow inhale. Slow exhale. Nice job. Woo. First 10 minutes of this ride. We're going strong, attacking those intervals. Get that heart rate up and down. Right now, you should be holding it steady with this climb. Just breathe right here. All right, right here. Increase that speed a tiny bit. Keep that incline right where it's at. Increase your pace a little bit more. Hold it right there. Hold it. 20 more seconds. Hold that pace. You're pushing through it. Come on. Stay steady. Ooh, breathe. You got 10 seconds till we bring this incline up to a 9. Hold on to it. 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. Recover. Bring that incline from an 8 to a 9. Fight through it. I know, you're really feeling that incline, but stay with it. Breathe through it. Hey, we're still just in the warm-up phase. We're just getting those muscles warmed up. Ready to go for the left rest of class. Stay right here. All right, get ready. We're going to move that incline up one more time to a 10. Find your breath. Go ahead, raise it up. From a 9 to a 10. Stay right there. Woo! Hold on to it. All right, we got one more push right here. Increase that speed right now. Woo! Nice job. 20 seconds right here. 20 seconds. Speed it up. Find that push. You got it. You got it right here. Increase that speed a tiny bit more. Tiny bit more. Let's go. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just hold it steady right here. Keep that incline right at 10 where it's at. Nice job. All right. The first 10 minutes of our class using the incline are about to be completed. We're going to start working that resistance and moving over to only using the resistance. Go ahead. Right now, your resistance should be at 1. Go to move it up to a 3. Just that way, by the time we flatten out that incline, you won't even really notice that heavy resistance going on. Go ahead. Drop that incline all the way back down. Slowly bringing the machine down. Resistance at a 2 or 3, up to you. Dropping that incline all the way flat. Nice job. Breathe right here. Whew, all right, you're about flattened out here. It's time to fight through with some resistance. You're going to feel this round being a little bit tougher, but it's 10 minutes. 10 minutes of this right here. Hold it out. Whew. All right, you're on a flat road. Jogging it out. Using your breath. Using your arms to push and pull. Keeping your, those feet flat on the machine. Hold it right there. Breathe. Nice job. Hold it steady. All right, bring that incline up a half, just a 0.5, just to give you a little bit something. The resistance, let's go ahead and bring it to a 4. Nice job, hold it right there. Finding your breath, keeping it really steady. You are in control of that heart rate right here. Slow, deep breath. Job. All right, we're going to hit a 20-second interval here. We're going to pick up that pace. Your resistance is at a 4 right here. Increase that speed. 20 seconds right here. 20 seconds. Power through it. Increase that speed a tiny bit more. Really use those arms. Use those legs. Body shifting side to side. 8 seconds. Nice job, you're almost through it. 3, 2, 1, slow it down, recover. All right, you got 20 seconds off, and we got another 20 second push here. Go ahead and move that resistance up to a 5. Breathe, you got another push coming. In 3, 2, 1, increase that speed. 20 second push right here. Let's get that heart rate up. Long, deep breaths. Push through it. You got 10 seconds left. Breathe through it. 5 seconds. Hold it out. 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. Let's bring that resistance up. Get it up there to a 7. Bring that resistance up. Nice job. Slow inhale, slow exhale. One more push, ready? It's right there at a 7. Take a breath. Increase that speed right here. Increase that speed, hold it out, come on. Fight through that resistance, really push and pull, come on. Stay ahead. Let's go, you got it, breathe. Really use those arms to help you out. Shift your weight side to side. Woo, we're going through to the end of this song right here. You got about 15 seconds right here. Keep pushing. Nice job. Breathe through it. Breathe through it. Last push. 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. Recover. Bring that resistance up 1, 2, and 8. Find that nice, steady pace that you can hold right here. Make sure your body weight is shifting side to side. Allow your weight to help you. All right, here we go. You're at an 8 on that resistance. We're gonna do a few pushes here, and we're gonna drop that resistance down to a 3. So you should feel that change. You should be able to pick up that pace even more than you have been. Hold it right there. I'll give you a few seconds ahead of time to move that resistance down to 3. Woo! Side to side, nice steady pace. Here we go, move that resistance down to 3. Give me a push right here. Woo! Wow, that is feeling so much lighter. Feeling good, I can do this, you can too, let's go. Breathe through it. Increase your speed a little bit more. push and pull. Come on, fight through it. Last four, three, two, one. Move that resistance back up to an eight. Move it on up. Breathe right there, find that steady pace. Woo! Nice job. Feels a little bit different hiking up that hill and then, oh, when you drop it down, it feels so good to run it out. Just take a breath. Recover. That resistance is at an eight. You got 4 minutes left working slowly resistance until we mix in incline with resistance. All right, we're going to go up one for a push. Are you ready? Bring it up to a nine right here. Push through it right here. Let's go. Increase. Whatever you've got, however fast you can go on that elliptical right here. Give it to me. Come on. Use those arms. Use your shift side to side. Really push and pull. Here it comes. Here it comes. Last few seconds. Four, three, two, one. Drop it down to a seven. Only a seven. Find that steady pace right there. Breathe. And drop it down to a five. Woo. Feeling good. Feeling alive. Pull it out right there. Find that nice steady pace. Hold it out. All right. We got a couple pushes going all the way up to 10. Are you ready? Yes, you are. Start moving it up to 10 right here. Moving it up. Get that resistance all the way up there. I know. Start to feel it. Stay on your consistent pace right here. Don't increase yet. All right. Breathe. Woo. You've got a 30-second push right here. If it's not a 10, get it up there. Increase that speed right here. Increase 30 seconds. Push through right here. Push through. Nice job. Hold it out. Hold it out. Right into the next song. Take a big, slow inhale. And slowly exhale it all the way out. Keep that push right here. You got 12 seconds. Hold it out. Hold it out. Breathe. Right there. 8 seconds. Woo. 4, 3, 2. Bring that resistance down to a 4. I've been waiting on the sunset. Slow it down. Recover. I can't deny it. Ooh, that was a heavy one. That was heavy. Nice job. Just breathe. We're going to do one more push right here. One more. All right. Move that resistance up to a 7. Get it up there. All right, here we go. Last push. Nothing too crazy. 30 seconds. Go. Power through it. Let's go, let's go. Fight for it right now. Increase that speed a tiny bit more. Come on, use those arms. Push side to side. Breathe through it, breathe through it. Fight through it. You've got 10 seconds right here. Got my hands in my pockets, kicking these last rocks. Push. It's kinda hard to watch this life go by. 3, 2, 1. Lower that resistance back to a 2. Eyes. Get it all the way down there. Nice job. Alright, just breathe. Rock it out. Take a breath for the next 30 seconds before we go into that second half of class. Towel off, grab a little water if you need it. Just find a nice walk, a nice steady pace. But you gotta keep your head up. Oh, and you can let your head down. Hey, you gotta keep your head up. Towel off that sweat. And you can let your head down. Switch out the neck. No, it's hard. Side to side. Just breathe. But you gotta keep your head up. And you can let your head down. Slow inhale. Slow exhale. The longer and deeper your breaths are, the better it is for you. Come again. Circling around again. All right, let's go ahead and reset everything. Incline is 0, resistance at 1. Second half of class, we are going to be building with incline and resistance. We're going to do intervals using both. So this second half is a little bit more challenging, and it should be. It should be a little more difficult. So tell yourself right now, mind over matter. It's 20 minutes. You got this. Woo! All right, let's bring that incline up to a 2 to start out with. Hit a 2 on that incline. Nothing too crazy yet. We just want to slowly kind of get the feel of this. Slowly getting into it here. And bring that resistance up to a 3. Nice job. Just ride it out right there. So what we're going to do is we're going to slowly do pushes with that resistance, adding on that resistance with each push. And then we'll move up an incline level, do another push up a couple resistance levels, and we'll keep it going right there. Hold that steady pace. All right, so your incline should be at 2. Your resistance is at 3. We're gonna bring that resistance up to 5, though, for the first push. Stay right here, hold it out. All right, it's gonna be a 30-second push. 30 seconds, that's it. Hold it right here, hold it steady. Breathe through it. Take a breath. Bring that resistance up to a 5. Keep the incline right there at 2. Push through it right here, increase that speed. First push, 30 seconds. Push through it right here. Nice job, really use those arms. Push and pull. Keep it going, keep it going. Nice job, fight through it. 15 seconds. Increase that speed a tiny bit more. Give me a little bit more on it. Fight through it. 5 seconds right here. Really push it out. Power through. 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and bring that resistance back down to a 3. Steady pace. Find your breath. Walk it out right here. Woo! First push with incline and resistance. Check. Nice job. All right, let's go. Move that incline up. We're moving it up to a 3. Incline is at 3. Woo! Let's move that resistance to a 4. Nice job. Hold that steady pace right there. Feeling that climb a little bit more on this. Feet flat on the machine. Nice job. Breathing through it. All right, you've got your next 30-second push coming. Incline is at 3. Resistance is at 4, but move it to a 6 right here. Move it. Increase that speed right now. 30 seconds. Let's go. Run it out. Really push through. Increase that speed a tiny bit more. Woo, I know, incline and resistance, it's a lot, we're feeling it. You got 20 seconds left already though, 20 seconds. Fight through it. Let's go, give it to me a little bit more, come on. Fight through it. Here it comes, 4, 3, 2, 1. Move that resistance back to a 4. Recover, ride it out right here. Nice job, bring that heart rate down. Slow, deep breaths. And just take a nice recovery pace right here. Take a moment. Just ride it out side to side. Woo, all right, 30-second push is coming. Move that incline from a 3 to a 4. Nice job, put that resistance at a 5. Feel that pace right there. All right, you got another push coming in 10 seconds. Take a breath. Move that resistance up to a 6. Increase that speed right here. Increase it. Push through it right here. Use those arms. Use those legs. Your body is shifting side to side. Keep it moving right here. Increase that speed a tiny bit more. You got 15 seconds right here. Keep running it out. 10 seconds. Push and pull with those arms. 7 seconds. Right here. 3, two, one, slow it down. Whew, bring that resistance back to a four. Find a steady pace again. Just breathe. Ooh, rocking it out. Get ready to move that incline up another steep hill here. We're going, here we go, incline. Bring it to a five. Woo! Bring that resistance from a four to a six. Ooh, right there, feel that pace. Feel it. Slowly building with intervals. Nice job. Just ride it out right here. We're gonna take this on to just get used to where we're at. We're on a pretty steep incline right now. I know we have a decent amount of resistance on there. So I think it's important to breathe. Realize where you're at, set the focus again. Get used to that nice controlled pace, side to side, and figure out what that pace is for you. Not too fast, not too slow. Find a pace you can hold consistently with this incline and resistance. Nice job. Don't forget to use those arms and those legs. I think oftentimes we forget we're only using one of them. Use both. Allow your body to help you. Just breathe right here. Taking a nice stroll. We're just strolling down the street, through the park maybe. Who knows? But keep that consistency in your pace. Slow inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Ride it out right here. Nice job. I think we have that nice consistent pace. We're flowing. We got it. Hold it. Now the thing is, don't lose it. You have that pace. Stay right there on it. And try to remember this pace for when we move that incline and resistance up here. You want to keep that pace the rest of class. Woo. Find your breath. Grab a little water if you need it. We got that next push coming, next interval. Woo. All right, into this next song, we're going to go immediately right into the push. So we're not going to have any warm-up time working on the resistance before we just go right into the push. So as soon as you move that incline up, the push starts immediately. Find your breath. Got to move that incline up to a six. Move that resistance up to a seven. Immediately start increasing that speed right here. Oh, the push begins right now, jumping right into this next song. Fight through it. Increase that speed. Look at that resistance. Move it up one more. Move it up to an eight. Incline at six, resistance at eight. Push through it. This is a 45-second push right here. You've got 30 seconds left of it. Fight through it right now. 30 seconds left. Remember that pace. Where was that consistent pace we just worked on? You have it. Find it. Stick with it right here. 20 seconds. Breathe. You have this. 10 seconds. Nice job. Hold it. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Bring that resistance down to a six. Recover. Find that pace again. Breathe. Nice job. 45-second push. That was long. That was long, but we persevered. Now find that nice, steady uphill pace. Breathe through it. All right, you ready for that next push? It's coming in 30 seconds. 30 seconds away. That incline's going to go up. Resistance will also be going up. Find your breath. Find that pace, maintain it. Woo! Nice job. All right, go ahead, let's set that incline. Move it to a seven. Incline at seven. All right, that resistance is going to an eight. Here we go, in four, three, two, one. Resistance up to an eight. Breathe through it. Increase that speed. Let's go. Push through it right here. It's a 45-second push. You can do this. Here we go. I know. Getting towards the end of class. The pushes get longer and harder. Let's go. Hold that pace. You can do this. Nice job. You're at 30 seconds. That's it. 30. Breathe. Increase that speed a tiny bit more. Remember, shift side to side. Use those arms. Use those legs. Power through it. 10 seconds. Woo. Hold it. 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. Slow it down. That incline should be at 7 now. Resistance, let's bring it back to a 6. Hold it right there. Recover. Find your breath. Bring that resistance to a 7. Woo! Nice job. We're gonna play around with that resistance a little bit right here. Resistance to an 8. Keep going with that steady climb. Hold it. Nothing else compares. Nice job. Bring that resistance to a 9. Woo! All right, let's bring that incline to an 8. Hold it right here. It's a steady climb. Just building. We're gonna hit that interval momentarily. Inclines at 8, resistance at 9. Whew, we are really building. Stay on it. Nice job. Whew. Hold it there. Take a breath. Increase that speed right here. 45 second push. Run it out. Whew, it is heavy. Let's go. 40 seconds, that's it, come on. Power through, mind over matter, right here. Increase that speed a little bit more. I know it's a longer push, you can do it though. Fight through it. Woo! Keep going, rally right through it right here. Increase that speed a tiny bit more. Let's go. Woo, breathe, remember your breath. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, slow it down. Don't touch that resistance. Don't touch that incline. Keep them right there. Breathe. Let's bring that incline up to a 9. From an 8 to a 9. Nice job. Steady pace. Shifting side to side. Hold it right there. Let's bring that resistance to a 10. Woo, incline's at 9, resistance is at 10. Find this pace, hold it. It's steep, stay with it. Breathe. Nice job, hold that. Maybe. All right, you guys, incline. Once we hit 10, that's it on the incline. We're so close, so close. Breathe through it. All right, you have a 60-second push. It's coming up in 10 seconds. Gotta move that incline to a 10. Move it to a 10. Put that resistance at 11. 60 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Increase that speed right here. Woo! This is deep. Holy smokes. Push through it. You got 45 seconds still. Gotta stay in it to win it right now. Whew, use the music. Let's go. Use your breath. Use your body. Here we go. You're halfway. 30 seconds. Stay on it. Whew, power through. 25 seconds. Whew, 60 seconds. It's the longest push of class we're gonna hit. You got it. Increase that speed. Nice job. Hold it. 15 seconds. You got it right here. Hold it. 5 seconds. 3, 2, One, slow it down. Lower that incline from a 10 to an 8. Right there. Nice job. Bring that resistance to a 9. And just ride. Ooh, that's a little bit easier. We're still feeling it though. Slowly gonna begin bringing that incline down. We've got a couple pushes to go. And then we'll head into our cool down. Breathe. Bring that incline to a 7. Bring that resistance to an 8. All right, you've got a push right here. 20 seconds. There we go, increase that speed. I know we're going down the hill, but we still gotta get those pushes in. Come on, fight through it. Hold on to it, hold on to it. You got 10 more seconds. Woo! 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. Bring that incline to a 5. Nice job. Bring that resistance to a 6. Just ride it out. All right, you have another push coming. Here we go. It's 30 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Increase. Increase that speed. We're really working that hard these last couple minutes of class right here. Last few pushes in. 20 seconds. Hold it out. Come on, breathe. You got it. 15 seconds. Hold it. 10 seconds. Here we go, right here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. Bring that incline down to a 4.
On the other side of the street, I knew.
Resistance to a 5.
Like you. I guess that's deja vu.
Just ride it out.
This can't be true, cause you moved to West.
All right, we're not quite at that cool down yet. We want to keep that heart rate going for another minute here.
Get away.
We've got another push.
Oh,
breathe through it.
Was more than just
it's 30
right.
seconds. 30 seconds. That's it.
You.
Last push of class, here we go. How are you gonna take it? What are you gonna do with it? 4, 3, 2, 1, push! 30 seconds right here, this is the last push of class. Fight through it, increase that speed a tiny bit more. Let's go, come on! Woo! 15 seconds, give it to me, let's go, come on! You've got 10 seconds. What else do you have left to give? Rally through it. 5 seconds. Last push. 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. Bring that incline to a 2.
On the upside, do it down.
Resistance out of 3.
My love for you went viral.
Woo.
And I loved you every
nice
mile.
Job. Slow it down. Away. Find a nice recovery pace.
But now here you are again. So let's skip to how you've been. And
slow, deep breath. Ooh, we want to slow that heart rate down. Never just jump off the elliptical. You always want to just slowly control your breathing. Slow down the workout. Nice job. Bring that resistance down to a 2. Hold it right here. Woo. Nice job. Keep that nice steady pace. Bring the incline to a 1. Resistance to a 1. Nice job. Breathe. Slow your pace down a little bit. Nice job. Even slower. Woo. Now we're catching our breath. I feel my heart rate lowering. Slowly but surely. Walk it out right here.
On the other side of the street.
Still keeping those feet flat. Relax
like
those
you.
Hands. Use those arms to push and pull. We got about 20 true, seconds. Woo! Nice job. Go ahead and slow it down to a complete stop. Go ahead and roll your neck around to one side. And other way. And roll those shoulders backwards and forwards. Be sure to drink tons of water and stretch when you hop off the elliptical. My name is Brinn. Thank you so much for joining me today on Fitscope. Have a great week.